Tiffany Stratton called herself the greatest NXT Women's Champion of all time. This woman here may beg to differ. Raquel Rodriguez embodies everything that Becky Lynch was talking about when it comes to NXT.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. And I will say it was a bitter disappointment for Raquel Rodriguez a couple of weeks ago at Payback. I don't think we saw the best of Raquel in what was the biggest match of her career. Big moments like that, it can sometimes throw off young superstars. The first time you're in that major spotlight.
And I understand that, Wade, but I do want to say something here. Remember, Raquel Rodriguez suffered a knee injury caused by Rhea Ripley about a month and a half ago. Raquel was still struggling with that in that matchup. Once Rhea Ripley targeted the knee, Raquel says she's 100% coming into tonight.
Well, here's the thing. Rhea Ripley knows Raquel.